Hey guys, Megan here, and today I am playing on the Party Zone server, I think it is, and I don't exactly know the IP, so it might be in the description if I remember to put it there, but this is my first video ever being edited, so I hope you guys enjoy. It's not gonna be like anything big, but just like, it's just edited. But anyway, today I'm gonna be playing Murder Mystery on the server. This server is so epic because you have, it gives you a secret identity, and you can switch bodies if you're the murderer, and it's really cool. And also, thank you, Fly Sisters, for introducing me to this server. So, yeah, make sure to go check their channel out, but you're probably already subscribed. So, yeah, let's just get into the video. By the way, sorry I haven't posted in legit 2 weeks, because I've been focusing on my other channel rather than this channel, so I'm sorry for that. I should have been focusing on both. And this is my first edited video, which I already told you, but I'm just so excited. And, if you want to see me getting my new puppy, make sure to check out my main channel, hello_its_Megan. So, yeah, and Sammy's alright, I just want to say. So, yeah, but there's a bunch of videos about that. Right, so I'm a bystander, and she killed me. Uh-huh. Great. It's just great. Why do I always have to be the first one to die? Alright, so we're on another round, and I have the gun. So whoever's murderer, I will kill. Mwahaha. Stay away. Stay away. Stay away. Stay away. Who should I shoot? Should I try to shoot someone? Should I just, like, stand here? I don't know. Gotta wait and see who's murderer. Because I know one of these people are murder. Oh my gosh, there it is. There she is. There. Oh my gosh, I missed. How did I miss? How did I miss? How? How? How did I miss? How did I miss? Alright, so I'm a bystander this time. I know you guys like it when I'm just the murderer, but I can't do that because it would literally take me forever to record. I'm Foxy Plays MC, by the way. And, but after this clip might just be me being the murderer. I haven't decided yet, but I don't know who's murderer, who isn't. But all I know is I need to find an epic hiding spot. Sorry, it's 9:46, and I've been up for a while, so I'm super tired. Even though I shouldn't be tired at like 9:46, I am, so do not judge. Should I hide right here? Should I hide right? No, no, no. In here? This might actually be a good spot. Oh wait, but I might drown, so I'm not gonna hide in there. Anyway, we could hide way down here. In the caves. In the caves. The caves. Yeah, the caves. So, the murderer was just killed. The murderer was just killed, and, yeah. And, I don't know. I hope I'm murderer this time, but we will see. I am a bystander, and I am She's My Babe. Yeah, my name is She's My Babe. I don't know why, but it is. Oh my gosh. Did someone just try to shoot me, girl? Girl, who tried you? Who killed me? What? Oh, did I get shot or something? What? I don't understand. This isn't fair. I should have been right here. This isn't fair. So I am the bystander yet again. Hopefully I'm murder. I am M1K3Y. Mickey, I think is my name. So yeah. Let's see, let us see, let us see, let us see. Ooh, here's a nice bed. Let's just take a nap. Nope. Oh my, is that the murderer? Hey murderer, do you want to come murder me? Wait, did you? She stole my emerald. That is so not nice. That is actually the meanest thing in the world. No, I'm joking. Couldn't tell that's my sarcasm. No, I'm joking. It's my sarcasm voice. I don't know what I'm doing with my life. So we won the last round. The murderer got killed by somebody. So, oh my gosh, there's a ton of people. Alright guys, so I played a couple rounds so I could be murderer for you guys. And I'm murderer. So we're just going to find people and kill them. Come back. Got one. Okay. Sorry if I don't talk a lot in my game, I guess. It's just, I'm trying to focus and win, but, like, at the same time, I'm, like, freaking out, and I'm having a heart attack inside. Okay, I'm not hacking, I swear. But I don't know why it's letting me see through the walls. I hear somebody. Where? Hello? This would not be like this, I could actually see. Let's see. Okay, there we go. Let's see, where is the people? So I found someone innocent right here. Darn it! They shot me! Darn it. Darn it. Darn it. Darn it. They shot me. I'm a bystander, but next round I'll be a murderer. You'll see. Because I'm gonna just, yeah. My skin is so cute. I love that skin. Lainey is my name. Lainey is my name. So I think if we get 5 emeralds, we can get a gun. So we're gonna focus on getting these 5 emeralds. We can't run, see, we're not murder. Oh my. Don't shoot at me, people. I'm just trying to get these things. If a person shoots an innocent, oh my. Bystander, then. Oh my gosh, that person's a murderer. I'm pretty sure that person's a murderer. I thought I saw them take their sword out. Nope. That's murder. That's murder. Get him. No, get him, girl. Get him. What is going on here? Oh, yes! I was so confused what was going on. I was like, get him, get him, get him, get him. Good job. So we're in a little bit in the next round, but I got 5 emeralds and I got a gun. So we're gonna go try to find the murderer. But we need proof. Like, this person could be the murderer. We need proof before we shoot anyone. Let's see. I have a feeling it might be. Aw, I didn't get to shoot him. Now I'm kind of sad. I'm sad. That's just sad. This round, I'm going to be murder. Okay, guys? I'm going to be murder. Because I'm going to wait till I murder. And then we'll see. You'll see. Okay, so I am in a match. And I am a murderer. So let's not get caught. Let's see. That's what I look like. And we're just gonna go this way. This way. Please excuse my name. I can't choose it or anything. So, ooh, this looks fun. We're just gonna go haywire. Come on. Okay. So we've gotten 2 people. And we're gonna try to get this person. And then we can. Yes, we got them. Okay. Darn it! Sorry if I wasn't talking. But yeah. And, of course, But thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!